Good.
Today, both Uganda and Mozambique were playing their second game of Group A at the ongoing Africa Cup T20 in Benin, South Africa. Mozambique won the toss and forced Uganda to bowl fast at the historical Welomo Park. Uganda put up a defendable score of 149 runs, losing 8 wickets in 20 overs, thanks to Roger Mokasa's 45 runs of 36.
That's a meaty blow there. And has it gone all the way? No, just one...
Mozambique's innings ended at 17.4 overs with 98 runs all out, with Henry Senyondo collecting 3 wickets for Uganda and conceding only 18 runs in 3 overs. Mozambique's scoreboard reading gave Uganda a needed 51-run win to remain top of the table with 4 points and a foot into the Cup semi-final.
Swing and a nick on it, and a good tech by the keeper there.
Uganda will play for Malawi's loss against Rwanda tomorrow to start celebrating the ICC Women T20 World Cup Africa qualifier resumes tomorrow with 2 games of semi-final in Entebbe. The morning fixture has Zimbabwe facing Namibia, while host Uganda play Tanzania in the afternoon.
But Janet Mbabazi will celebrate the wicket, and the whole team will rally.